Updated, 6:17 p.m., as we pointed out, 13 days ago, September was bound to cross the $700 million mark. ComScore made it official tonight that the 30-day month grossed an all-time domestic record of $708.9 million, up 19% from last year's $594.5 million and 14.7% higher than the previous September record of $617.8 million 2 years ago. Per ComScore, notably, this is also the first September to surpass a traditional summer blockbuster month, May through August, in terms of total revenue, beating August 2017's $668.5 million haul. Thank Warner Bros. New Line for it, which broke a slew of records including first September release to open north of $100 million and to surpass $200 million at the North American box office. It will cross $300 million next weekend. In addition, there were some solid starts last month that still are early in their runs. Read Fox/Marvel's Kingsman, The Golden Circle, which at $66.6 million through its second weekend is running 2% behind its predecessor, not too shabby for a sequel sans a Valentine's Day/President's Day weekend built into its launch. In addition, there's the Lego Ninjago movie, which even though it's not as big as Batman Lego earlier this year, will fit the bill for young kids and families for some time. As we said in our summer wrap, that awful season shouldn't be attributed to a change in movie-going habits, rather the lack of innovative, quality product on the marquee. That's why summer stunk.